the side lying banded clam. You're gonna lay on your side and put a mini band right around above your knees. At this point, you can drop down to your elbow, put the hand right here on your side, and we're gonna pivot on our heels. You're exhaling up and right down. You're gonna repeat through this motion for the amount of reps given, and we wanna feel and activate our glutes and in our hips. And what we'll do for breathing is exhale up, inhale down. Now that's how you do the side lying banded clam.